feels great. I like it. They prepared. They're taking all the right precautions. Just can't wait to get on the plane and get out there.
What's the locker room like? What's the locker room like right now? Is it more nerves or excitement going into Ohio State?
I think it's excitement. You know, the first game is always excitement. Everyone's excited. Everyone wants to go. Everyone wants to travel. They just want to play. Bottom line.
Like Shawn said, everybody's just excited to play. It's been a long time. We've been working so hard this offseason, preparing for this game, and we're not nervous at all. We're just trying to execute our plays, and like every game, we're going to come in with a mentality to get a win.
Kalani, can you just talk about the challenges that Ohio State's running backs present?
They're good running backs, so we're just going to try our best just to stay on them and just be gap sound, actually, and just play football, actually. That's pretty much it.
Kind of thin at the D-line, you know, Reichner went down. In terms of depth, are you planning, like, mentally to prepare, you know, maybe more than you would have before?
Yeah. I talked to Coach Leggy. He told me I got to be more prepared to play both ways and at nose. So I'm going to try my best just to give the team whatever we need on the D-line.
So you're going to have to think about playing on the offensive line as well.
Offensive? No. Is that what you said? Like nose guard. And
oh, I said nose. I was like, that's a huge thing. I was like, damn. All right.
Sean, moving to the safety position, how hard of a transition is that for you?
It's really not a hard transition because you have to know one. I think if you want to be a good football player, you have to know multiple positions on the field. And so from knowing safety to nickel to corner, it's pretty much majority of the same thing. So it's, I like the move. It's pretty good. I like it. It's not that hard.
Caleb Hayes is moving to corner to start. What do you see out of him, and have you helped him at all?
He's a young guy, so I'm just kind of, from my experience, from the first time I'm going, you're gonna have those first game jitters. They're gonna try you. They're gonna throw the deep bar on you. You know, they see a new number out there, a fresh number, gonna try it. So I kind of tell them just to be calm. You know your keys, know your plays, just to stay focused and locked in.
Have the coaches talked to you guys about embracing the jitters, embracing the atmosphere?
Yeah, they actually did talk about that. They're just telling us just to be prepared, just get your mind right. It's just like football, you just gotta play.
One motto they do say is respect all and fear none, and that's what I think we're going into this game. Who cares if they're ranked 5? We don't care if they're any other team be out there. They're a good football team, I give them that, but that doesn't mean anything to us. Respect all, fear none.
Will you guys do anything different that day knowing how big of a crowd you're gonna be facing?
I think it's going to be a little different from the previous coaching staff, how we come out and warm up, but pretty much we're not going to do anything special.
Well, Coach Smith would always say, we got to bring our own energy, so that's something we're going to do. We're going to try to bring our own energy to their environment, knowing that we're not going to have that much people there for us, so we're going to have to face adversity and just overcome whatever happens over there.
Sean, just talk about the defense. How much have you guys progressed from the start of fall camp to now, and how do you feel about the unit heading into Ohio State?
We've progressed a lot. I think a lot of people switched around, you know, coming from the back end. Coach Burns, he was switching a lot of people around, trying different positions. But now I think he has a solid mindset of who he wants to play where. And I think the transition from the beginning, even from spring until now, it's totally big. You know, everyone, at first just coming in, learning a new defense, that was the biggest struggle for everyone and all these different checks and to everything. But I think the transition from the beginning of fall until now is great.